50 friends and family members packed a Cuyahoga County courtroom Monday afternoon, urging a judge to give 22-year-old William Hammonds the maximum sentence for the murder of 60-year-old Sharon Anderson Norfus.
It was on May 5th, 2012, I received a call from my mother. Her tone was shaken, and the next words that came out of her mouth were profound. "You no longer have a big sister." Silence. My world stopped.
I lost someone who loved me as family, and the defendant beat, raped, and murdered her.
Friends and family members also told the judge they have been robbed of a wonderful, kind person who worked as a makeup artist at Saks Fifth Avenue in Beechwood.
Police say it was back in May of 2012 when the defendant broke into the victim's Oliver House apartment. He attacked her and then killed her.
The prosecutor told the judge the motive for the killing was money that the defendant used to buy a pair of red tennis shoes. The attorney for Hammond said his client has had no family support and was abused as a child. Hammonds told the family he was sorry.
"I apologize for what happened, and I am truly sorry, and that I know I can't bring nobody back, and I am remorseful."
The judge, however, decided Hammonds deserved the maximum and sentenced him to life in prison without parole, plus 100 years, a sentence that brought relief to the victim's mother.
"Are you pleased with what the judge
I'm pleased with the sentence, and I forgive him.